So if you go back and get the menu and then go to view logs and then go previous, you'll be able to see that it comes up here, and if you hit the help button, it will actually tell you what's going on. So if it's on the monitor, you'll be able to go get it.